All right, guys, we're back. This might video might be not long.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for old time's sake. Two, like one or two more tremors in there just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, but just keep on testing.
Stop it and then go over there. Okay, right, makes sense. But my only question is, how am I gonna get up there? Oh! Just for the box? Okay. had to keep it up there. Fuck. Okay. Oh. Oh, I'm so...
Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service. Because it melted.
Hold on. Gotta go to the bathroom. Holy shit, that was something.
Gonna give you the tour. Your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do. They're very sciencey. And to your right, something huge, hurtling to walk. Oh god, run! That's not supposed to be there! Alright, back there! Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh no! It's not helpful that I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again. Is it all right if I kill him?
I don't know. Wow. I don't know. I kind of like him. I mean, of course he's done some fucking shit, but he's funny. He's stupid. He can't help it. It's the silver stupidity that he's doing everything. Over stupidity. Hey! No, come on, my game crashed again. Fuck. Fuck. What? What's wrong? Well, I guess that's how I'm gonna make my video longer. Watch my phone while this opens up, but no, I have no phone, so. Source? Source filmmaker? What's your source, man? I'm figuring like making a game like this was super hard to make. So they did a really good job making the game more immersed. Even if the first like intro cutscene where you see like he moves you around, you can see the how everything is immersed and stuff. Weefly, bruh. What does it say? It says something on the under Weefly Laboratories, go down. Well, technically it's up because he's facing downwards. It says, trap. It has an arrow too, pointing at something. What? Oh my god, these look like they're in pain. What do they look in pain?
Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one? Whoa. Let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit. Can exit. Full door test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. To be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, we look forward to it.
See what I mean? How this game is immerse? Like, making a game like this should be very hard. Like, for real? Has to be hard. Props to the guys who made this. Really. Okay, I'm guessing this is to activate that tube. Basically, this is gonna do that. Get us find a box. Set up. a button to press here? No. The box in case I need it. Alright, boxy. So we're gonna do this. Yep, no. Yeah, no, that wasn't what I was supposed to do. Fuck, I didn't want to do that. This path? As soon as I crossed this path. Yeah, because that cannot. Get cheated or anything.
You two are going to love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death.
Uh-oh.
Love it until it kills you, do you? All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying.
We get it.
All right. Good. thought I could go on that. I thought I could stand on that. Or maybe I could shoot a portal with my gun. I don't know.
Alright, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Sorry, my fault. Much of fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on.
The cum wall.
Three more chambers to your big surprise. Oh, it's tiring.
Jesus Christ. What does it do? Changes it. Okay. Whoa! Stuck? kill those guys, that's for sure. But I don't know how. Having no fucking clue about what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, it's tired.
Fuck. Overheating, all right. Shit. I'm out of ideas. I'm stupid.
Yeah.
really fucking doubt that it could work. Why not? It won't work. You know, I was thinking of putting a portal, bringing the blue goo over here, right? And then putting a portal here. This falls there. That goes there and goes on these guys. It's the only way I can kill them, right? Here's the thing. I don't know how to do that. I figured out how to do it, I think.
Oh, it's time.
I think. Look at what I'm gonna do, okay? This. Thank you. Fuck. This is way harder than I expected it to be.
Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
He found something. Jesus freaking Christ.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time.
Two more chambers? That sounds like enough. Because the amount of time it takes for me to do one?